that constitution.
Okay, Marina, are you going to drink your wine? You going to drink the wine? Okay. Jacob, you going to drink some wine? Okay.
Everyone, please sit, and we're ready to
continue on. Okay, let's hear it. Hey, do you want to stand, Marina? You want to stand on the chair? Oh, my baby. Is it just a new dress, Marina? Did mommy just get that for you for Pesach?
They want to go away. They work too hard all day.
Let the Jewish people go in. Paro says
no!
4 times, 5 times, 6 times, 7. Tiny was really loud. He said
no!
You know, time 9 was even louder than time 8. He said
no!
You know what? Moshe had to think pretty fast. He has now said yes. We need to get
out.
We don't have time to pack everything. We just have to hurry, hurry, and get water. Well, I can't walk across. You guys wouldn't have been able to walk across. But Moshe and Hashem had a special deal. Hashem was going to take care of Moshe and all the Jewish people. He was going to do something special to the water. What was he going to do to the water? He was going to open it up. That was a special deal between Hashem and Moshe.
How did Moses cross the Red Sea? How did Moses cross the Red Sea?
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech haolam asher kidshenu b'mitzvotav v'tzivonu l'hadlik ner shel Pesach.
Move it, Hush.
We're giving the honor to my two sisters, my two beautiful sisters, and
beautiful.
Here's photographer Natasha shooting away. Good job. Any good shots so far?
Okay. All right, you're finished.
What is this? What time is this?
Okay, everybody put some money.
Hey Marina, you gotta put some money in the pushka.
Just one.
I don't know if there's enough for everybody.
I'm gonna put this old one in here.
Okay, Tara, did you put gas? Tara, go to the fish. Take one coin.
The shiny one.
Okay, put whatever you can. Come on. No.
Yeah, you can look at it later, okay?
Okay, this is Marina's table. Marina, is this your table? Marina, is this where you're sitting?
Yes.
Okay. Do you see your name somewhere?
I see.
Correct. And there's Vanessa's table and Tara. Someone got my bunk.
Does anybody want grape juice?
Yeah, those cups will definitely get spilled. For sure.
Here, let's do what we did last.
No. Put her down.
This is what we did with Trixie.
It's not right up the dog at the table. Put her down.
Well, Trixie was...
Now.
It's a big deal in our family because you always find it, you and Tara.
Okay.
Yeah. Right after Eliezer comes.
Over
25,
you're not eligible.
What if you're turning
50? Okay. Okay. All right. So therefore,
Shelley,
we
want to go on a private trip.
Okay. The next thing.
Did you keep an eye?
The next thing that we're. Everybody there.
Okay. Shh. Josh, come on, you guys.
Shabbat Halelot Anu Achlim.
I can't hear. Could you say it over again and say it louder, please?
Tara and Hannah may do it a little louder together.
What else?
Ulo Malka Shabbat Halelot Anu Achlim Shabbat Yerakot
Shabbat
Yerakot Ma'arot Very nice.
Very good.
Okay.
Are we on?
I'm asking you to please come here again.
Yes, please.
We're doing it again, and then we're doing it again.
Look cute.
Where is the Manishtana? What page is it?
Page 16.
16.
How about letting
Vanessa
read it? Okay.
Let Dan do it first in Hebrew.
In Hebrew, okay.
Please.
Okay, I'll just read it out.
Well, you could sing it. I'll sing it with you.
What are we doing now?
He's doing the Manishtana.
Should be 16? Yeah, okay.
You have to pick one more person to sing it with us.
Okay, Shelly?
I'll sing it.
Okay, Auntie Claire, I'll sing it. Okay.
Manishtana
ha-layla hazeh, mikol ha-laylot, mikol ha-laylot, shabachol ha-laylot, anu-ro-chlim ha-meh-su-matzah, Halayla hazeh matzah, halayla hazeh, halayla hazeh, kuloi matzah, halayla hazeh, halayla hazeh, kuloi matzah, shebachol halilot, anu achlin she'ar yirakot, she'ar yirakot, halayla hazeh, halayla hazeh, halayla hazeh, halayla hazeh, maror. Shebachol halilot, ein anu matpilim, afilu
katiyanu mitzrayim,
asiyanu dayenu, day dayenu, day dayenu, day dayenu, dayenu, dayenu.
Bahem Shvatim, Ilu Asa, Bahem Shvatim, Ilu Asa, Elohim,
That's it. Shlosha. What? Okay, very good.
All right, is Eliyahu to come in? What about the kids?
Eliyahu's going to come in and drink from the cup.
Schedule.
Okay. Leave the door open. Wait, everybody. Now, can you see it's going down? Eliyahu is here
okay.
now.
And he's getting drunk. Let him out.
Jack.
One of the names of the Hell's Angels.
Watch.
Oh my God, he's drinking it.
I can see it going.
Oh, it's going down.
Down.
Shaking there. See? See? Look! Look at that. See?
Oh my
That's
God.
The table.
Shane.
You see it, Marina?
Marina, did you see Eliyahu is drinking from the cup?
Did you see the cup?
Yeah, it went down.
It went down.
To me, Eliyahu, Eliyahu.
Tara, could you help? Sha'ar Yirakot. Darren, join in. Halayla hazeh maror Shevocho halaylot Ein anu makbilim Afilu pa'am echad Afilu pa'am echad
Halayla hazeh Halayla hazeh Shtei pa'amim
Anu achlim ben yoshvim u ben nesubim.
We either shamath or mazit, matzah, but tonight only matzah. On all other nights, we eat any vegetables, bitter or not bitter. But tonight, bitter marrow.
Farquaad is dinner from Pesach, and it's from Allah and Rene.
Again.
Your eins famous. Allah and Rene sets in your size, eats and deep inside ungulate.
Oh, listen, King Pharaoh. Oh, listen, please let my people go. They want to go away. They work too hard all day. King Pharaoh, what do you say?
Okay.
No, you have to join in.
Okay, everybody.
Okay, start. Wait, start again. Start again. Sing it like with your opera voice, like Mikado. Ilu hotzi hotzi anu. Okay, go.
I'm not gonna do that.
Come on, please.
Oh my God, that's just wrong.
Well, then I'll do the Jewish version again of the Kashas.
Okay, Marina wants to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
Okay.
Three, go.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like the
The Jews that lived in Israel would give signals that passed from one community to another community to another country to another country. And because it was inaccurate, there were smoke signals, they thought to be on the safe side. When you're outside of Israel, you need to celebrate the holiday over 2 days instead of 1 day, just so you make sure you've got it on the right day.
Oh, I see.
Wow, very good.
But it's also that it's the second Passover is to commemorate getting to Israel. Mm. Right? You're not there. So the second Seder is really to hope to get to Israel, to have an Israel. Like originally it was to have an Israel, right? So the first one was to celebrate the actual.
Cleaning and cooking, there's so many dishes. Out with the chomets, no pasta, and no fishes. Fish that get filtered, horseradish and beans. These are a few of our favorite
Passover things.
Matzah and charcoals and chopped up pavroses. Shankbones and kibbutz and Yiddish neurosis. Tante who fetches and uncle who sings. These are a few of our Passover things. Moxie and Maror in trouble with barrels. Parrot and locusts and slaves with wheelbarrows. Lots of balls floating in Asia.
Continue.
There's a pillow and a chair. But just as I reached over there, I have to sat down there. She sat herself upon an awful crunch and fell in the air. And crumbs flew all around. Don't sit on the afternoon. Don't sit on the afternoon. Don't sit on the afternoon. For we will last all night.
There
was a Mexico. Well, that's something else.
Yeah.
Continuation. This is very nice. Wow.
I put only one.
Beautiful food layout. Enjoy the food. I prepared, working all day preparing. No. We have that salmon. That's all.
Again. In line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can I count?
Yay!
Can I count in Hebrew? Why? How about how you count in Hebrew? It starts from Auntie Shelley right here, all the way over to where my computer and desk is, okay?
So it's just in this area?
Well, the
last
whole
time
eating
I did
area.
It, the last time I looked for it.
Okay, there's Marina looking in the dress. I don't think it's any dark. And there she goes, running really fast. She sees Shayna. She gives Shayna a quick pat and a kiss. And then she keeps going.
Maybe not 10, maybe 8.
One. Okay.
I thought he couldn't take the easy ones.
That wasn't easy. That was a good
one.
Yeah.
The story of Passover begins in ancient Egypt when Joseph died and a new pharaoh came to power.
Right.
Joseph? Who's Joseph? I don't know what you're talking about. There were never any Jews who helped Egypt. The Jews are good for nothing but slave labor. I know. We'll build great cities for the glory of Egypt. We'll round up the Jews and force them to do all the heavy work.
Oh, Moses, what have you done? block, he stepped on a frog. Moses! Moses! Please get rid of these frogs! They're driving us crazy.
Why is this isn't Pharaoh? Please, Lord, end this plague so...
To work, slaves.
You gave us your word, Pharaoh. You promised us our freedom.
And I have changed my mind. Now to your... Never. I do not recognize your God. I despise the children of Israel, and I will not set them free.
So God sent the fourth plague to the people of Egypt. Wild animals swarmed through the land, attacking the people in their homes and on the streets.
Moses! Moses!
To free the children of Israel?
Here she comes. World peace.
Now we can all live in safety. Tell my people the plague have ended.
You've broken your word.
Yeah, so sue me.
Thank you.
let's go see the cast.
What time? כל אחד יכול אז יש פה שניים יכולים לשבת בזה.
Oh, I'm moving. There you go.
So what did you want again? You wanted blue? What did
you?
Here we go. Good idea. Thank you.
Oh, there you go.
You can give the other kids
in. Okay. Everyone's having a good time. I think this is a good, successful party so far. Anna is working hard. Happy that all her friends are here. Vanessa's helping out. More people coming to the party. Oh, are you invited? Marina and Vanessa? Okay, good. How's it going so far?
Oh, it's great. I'm going for a tattoo.
Tattoo? It's bubble time. Okay, let's see some big bubbles.
Big show. Nadia and Rico.
And back from the bubble scene.
Emily's next and then Emily.
Yay. Woohoo.
Emily and then Emily.
Is Emily number one or number two with a skirt? Here. No, like they're both right there. Right there. The one in the black.
Right there.
Here.
This is Bubble. Can I please?
And after Emily, it goes Emily. That's not going to be me.
Okay.
Noah,
Ratam, Marina. I think that's Marina.
Marina, play again. Okay.
Hey, Marina, do you want to put on some wings? Keep popping. And Marina got five of them! Marina, how many did you get? How many bubbles? No, I saw you got. You got some in your hair! Okay, I'm getting dizzy. Nice backyard you got here. Uh-huh. There's a nice little fairy. Now let's check that part of the backyard. God, Linda did a great job. It's amazing. Hannah! Woo! Good slide. Good sliding. Not them. There, Hannah. And Noah.
Are we done? Okay,
come on. Dance time. Nice dancing, you guys. Hey.
Okay, let's
Is that a freeze? Okay, it's food time. What's on the menu? Mmm, yummy. Peanut butter and jam sandwiches. Okay. An overview again. It's been a great party. Very successful. Anna is loving it.
What are you doing?
Videotaping.
That happened after you.
Okay, what are we having here now?
We're making a circle.
Circle?
The cupcakes.
Cupcake circle time? Here comes the cupcakes. Day to Hannah.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Hannah.
Happy birthday to you.
Many more. My Dana always says that in a happy
four. Okay,
present time. Barbie, that's a cool Barbie.
Sorry, I'm just gonna pass. Is that okay? Yeah, I'll just pass this way.
Hannah, you should open the card.
Oh, the card. That's a me.
From you?
No, that's...
You know that Gabby said that yellow present. No, Emily's from the yellow present, but Gabby couldn't come.
Don't.
Oh, that's too close.
Obviously.
It's a picture frame that she paints. Oh, I see.
Yes. Oh, and she's got colors on it. Marina, having a good time? Good one, Marina.
Tara.
Have you got the camera?
Yeah.
Brought it.
Oh, oh,
my God.
I see
that. Be careful, I'll be okay.
What's that?
I have no idea.
That's what you got, she got two of those now.
She has one of those.
She just got one today, but we can have races.
Oh.
Yours looks way totally better.
I know, yeah.
Oh, what is this,
Hannah? That's a car.
Can you get in there for some hugs?
Would you like to repeat that, Stephen Flynn?
What? Now you need to do is get your camera going so you can take pictures at your birthday.
Okay.
Should we start?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Hannah.
Oh, Calibet.
Thank you. Okay. Rock on.